It's in the game. dar uma bandeira.
Well, the supporters coming into the stadium as we arrived at the ground, they made it quite clear that they're almost terrified of what they're going to see here. It's up to the players to show what proper professionals they are and get the win that they couldn't do, didn't even come anywhere near in the last game.
No, they didn't. They were poor. And they're going to need these supporters if it gets a bit sticky, if it's level going beyond half-time.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Danilo starts with Felipe Luis as the fullbacks.
Grzegorz Krychowiak starts with Enzo Perez in midfield.
And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers.
Keeps it going.
Well, down on the touchline. Getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Jeff, thank you. Here's a chance for a breakaway. That breakaway had lots of possibilities, and now it's ended with lots of frustrations. He's lost control. Able to make a good interception. The referee's going to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Kyle Kakuta. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and shoots! Got by Laporte. Oh, it's a corner. That deflection. Chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique. First touch was poor. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Sandrini. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Sylvain Marvo. It's a turnover in play.
Sandrini. Goalkeeper hangs on. Proton! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner. He had the shot following that corner kick.
Well, I think they've practiced that one and the opposition will be ready for it next time.
And he's in there with a header and it's in the net for the goal. Well, even being level wasn't enough for them to get promotion from this match, but now they're behind. It's got to be a real turnaround in the minutes that remain.
Yeah, and this is where you need your big players, your big characters to really grab the game by the scruff of the neck.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Real good contest between these.
And now the shot!
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Not quite. Kurtzuma. Debushi. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Work between these two. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Mathieu Debushi. Romain Alessandrini.
Here's the cross.
Defender blocks the cross.
Corner.
Nordin Amrabat. Got it back again. Kurtzuma. Gal Kakuta. Done well to avoid the slide tackle. Sharp restart. Mathieu Debushi. Gal Kakuta.
Oh, and goes across.
That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Perez. For the cross.
Griezmann!
Really snatched at the shot. It's gone well wide. Gal Kakuta. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Back, the interceptor got it for them. Cross from Alessandrini, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Debushi. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. So it's 1-0 here as the half time. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Mathieu Debushi.
Amrabat! Wonderful goal!
Well, that's better for them. They've got level now, but it's not going to be enough for promotion. They've got to go for the win.
Well, full marks for the way that they've responded, to go in a goal behind. They've showed character. They need to show a bit more as well. Amrabat, and the keeper's got no chance because he's hitting so hard to his right.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Able to make a good interception. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Nordin Amrabat. Here's a chance to attack.
Griezmann!
Got it away. Shots on here. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Malbuena. Gal Kakuta. On the attack here. And in goes the cross. There was danger, but he's cleared it. He's pinched it back again. Getsuma has given it and got it back again. Debussy, very good passing from this team. And he could get away here. Now the shot! Oh, well saved. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Gal Kakuta. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Great interception. Kakuta, it's a decent cross, and he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
Shots on!
His teammates are all over him, because to score on your debut is great news for any player. And well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
And we restart the game 2-1. Sylvain Marvo. That will help ease the pressure. Keep the ball at the moment. Getsuma. Sylvain Marvo. Marvo. Well, this attack has a bit of menace to it. Sylvain Marvo. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Griezmann. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Good passing here.
And here's the shot.
Good effort. Very close.
cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Well, here comes the support. Nordin Amrabat. Deflected out for a throw.
Well, they're kicking the ball anywhere. Keeping their ball would really guarantee the win that will give them promotion, but at the moment, they look a bag of nerves.
Well, they do. I mean, the ends justify the means, but this isn't the way to go about it. They need to show a little bit more composure.
That's Billy Quetta. Griezmann. Alessandrini, Sylvain Marvel. Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. And here comes the counter-attack.
Cut off!
He's turned it on to the frame of the goal. Oh, the tension's starting to rise. It's a corner.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Felipe Luis. Griezmann.
Great tackle.
Morgan Schneiderlin. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Here's the cross.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. That could have been the pass to determine.